Well, Kokomo police are asking the public to help identify two men involved in an apartment shooting. Investigators say these two men on your screen were seen at the Civic Towers apartments. They say the shooting began as a confrontation with three others at the north entrance. Investigators say two of the five fired shots in the lobby. No one was injured and no arrests have been made. Of course, if you recognize these men, you're asked to contact the Kokomo Police Department.